In America, we have people who are lying to themselves. And they're lying to themselves because they want to be a badass. They want to be a black bastard of Satan because they just want to. But here's the truth. Everyone in America has an internal soul source. And that internal soul source knows that there's a God source. At the same time, there are principles that almost every human being has heard at one time or another across their lifetime of what it means to be a good person. So when you sit there and choose to be an asshole, when you sit there and choose to have a bad day every day, when you sit there and choose to piss on someone's life who you're seeing in the sidelines of your own, you've just proven that you've chosen to be a bad person. Everyone knows what it means to be a good employee. Everyone knows what it means to be a productive person. Everyone knows what it means to be a performer. Everyone knows what it means to be someone who has got a heart that's warmer.